Hey guys, thanks for showing up. In this video, I'm going to show you a small tip how to get a complete range of motion during the squat. Now, in our previous video, we talked about not drifting your head past your toes. Your head, your knees, and your toes should all be in one parallel line up and down. But some people complain about not having enough squat depth, which is the ability to get your bum nice and low. In this situation, we're going to use a chair. And that chair prevents us from going any lower than we possibly can. So as soon as your bum just touches that chair, you're going to spring yourself back up to the top motion. Next to it is an even smaller table. Now this table requires me to get just a parallel. Once your bum touches that table, you're going to spring yourself back up. Now the great thing about that is, if you don't have enough strength, you're just going to sit down safely on top of the table. You're not going to fall down backwards. Now, these are training wheels. They're going to get you used to going to that depth. Some people, when they're learning to go low, they sort of get that anxious feeling. They think they're going to fall backwards. So these are some training wheels that you can use to give you the stability and the assurance that you're not going to fall down on your back. Once you build up enough strength, ditch the training wheels and do a nice full range of motion squat.